Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the one Roblox game, and it shows Roblox crash, an unexpected error occurred and Roblox needs to quit. We are sorry. And here I get this crashing issue in my new Windows 10 PC. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the solution, first of all first close this Roblox from your task manager. And then open your Windows run. So here you can execute this command percentage local app data percentage. So here you can locate the Roblox folder. And simply click to delete it. So after you done this process, unclose all the windows. And one time restart your Windows PC. And the restarting process is completed. So now one more time, I try to access the Roblox official website. Because I check it, if this trick works or not. So I try to press this play button. But it asks for the application download process. So just click to download it. So once the downloading process is completed, now I try to install this application. And it starts to installing, so be patient. And the installation process is completed. So now one more time, I try to press this play button. And again it asks for the application access permission. So I try to select open Roblox. But friends, now this time you can see one of my Roblox game is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred crashing issue. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your available comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.